We got a shit ton of books. Drop. Where did we come from? I think we came from down there, I want to say. Right?
Yeah.
There's a cave over there. I haven't really found much in caves, so hopefully there's somewhere to hang or to sleep at. Yeah, it's just crazy how we made it to that town so fast, because I remember before that I didn't get to the town till late. Up that. Dude, they're everywhere. I just hope I don't find another note where we have to go far again, too. Are you serious? Rest or drop some of your gear. Wait, we're over. Oh, we're overweight again. Dude, I don't have anything to make my water. Well, I got some cans. Be all right. We're almost there. Of course it's locked. I can't believe we still have yet to find a damn crowbar. Usually I've found a crowbar by now. Oh my god, dude, it just said that we were not overweight. Now we're overweight again? Current mission, Grey Mother. Oh my god. Something making my, I guess something's dropping my shit. And there's a dead body over here.
Here it is.
first thing we've seen in here yet. It's just a damn newspaper. Alright, let me see if we can see it. Yep. It's about damn time. If we can make it back in time. I don't think so, because we're like getting worn down. We need to find like a cave or something. I think we just saw a cave like right up here or something, didn't we? I thought I saw a cave somewhere. We'll try to find us a cave real quick. Our health is going to start plummeting now. I remember seeing a cave somewhere, but I don't remember where. Pretty sure it was down here. You can sleep out in the wild, but it's better if you're inside a cave. Of course, I can't see a damn thing. Man, it got dark fast. I think it was over here.
Just lay down. Have a little sleep.
Alright, we're just gonna go up over here by those rocks. The problem is I don't have my bed with me. That's gonna be a problem. But we can at least just make a camp and play cards or whatever. bitch. Yeah, that's the only thing that sucks is that we can't actually sleep. I need to keep my bed mat on me at all times. Because I remember I would screw up all the time last time. So yeah, we need to keep our bedroll on us. Stuff like that shouldn't weigh nothing, you know? It's the only way you can sleep is if you have your bedroll on you. Now, we need to find our track, our path. It goes back this way. The only thing that sucks is when you're like exhausted, you can't run no more. Glad they fixed it when you're over encumbered, you can still run. Because I remember sometimes I'd be so damn over encumbered, you couldn't even move. Alright, well, we can sleep over here. This is where we were. Oh shit. Well, we're almost to the freaking. We're almost there. We should be able to make it. I try to get all of the job or the missions done. Is that a rabbit? But yeah, we've yet to see a deer carcass. Before, you'd see them all the time. We're not getting cold though, that's good. Our clothing, we got good clothing. I say that, we're starting to freeze. We're gonna go sleep once we get in here. Hey, I said there was no deer carcass in luck. Here we go. Frozen. See if we can find some wood. I think we picked everything up though. So I can't see shit. Of course it does, why wouldn't it? Shit. Yeah, I think I picked every single thing up. That sucks. Oh man, this sucks. Should be able to find some wood out here, hopefully. Hmm. These are just like a, like you can find some firewood next to the buildings and shit. Let's go see if he's thawed out. At least cut him up and then we'll go to sleep. Nope. Well, let's just go to sleep. We can cut some of this wood up. I think we'll be alright here without a fire. I hope. Oh yeah, we're good in here. Bright enough for me to cut this. Okay. Yeah. You know what we still haven't found? We haven't found the whetstones. Which is weird because usually you find them by now. Hopefully there's some left of the deer. Doubt it, but maybe. Do we have any celery? Yeah, we don't. It's too windy to start a fire. Of course it is. Why wouldn't it be? Too windy? What the? Usually it has the wind symbol. The first deer I find, I can't even get nothing off of. Oh, we just want the meat. Oh god. Woo! That was not good. Looked at hypothermia on my ass. Let's go back in here. That really fills you up, doesn't it? Great. All right, let's sleep for about 2 hours. Should warm us up. Feel our hypothermia. We are good. Let's go. Got some meat on us. We'll make it back to the her house and then I'll probably hop off. Fantastic. Another, I can't believe I remember some of this stuff. Like, I know there's like stuff that's buried over there in one of those cemeteries, but I don't. I guess you can't find that stuff until you find the notes. Just like the gun that's under the floor. We have a plus. I guess it's just worth it. Get old meal. Can't wait till we can go hunting and fishing. Nice. This area is kind of lame, but the next area is pretty cool. About done with this area too. We've gotten quite a bit done. Uh-oh. Who's that? See some red over here. See that before. Can't do nothing on that. Wait, what is that? Nothing. Yeah, we haven't found no whetstones. Remember before you had so many whetstones, it was like you had way too much, too many to even mess with. We still haven't found the note for the gun, so what the hell? I had to have missed something. Maybe she tells us. Maybe that's what it is. Maybe she's on it. Actually, let me get rid of some of this stuff. We found a lantern yet? Where's my bedroll? 2 pounds. We're gonna put that on us. Alright, I'm gonna go break some of it. Well, we can break it down right here. Boots. Shouldn't do this outside, but whatever.
Too cold to think.
Condensed milk. Thank you. go do that real quick. I still haven't found anything for the gun. And like, there's still a lot of stuff that I'm missing here. But we've checked basically everything. Checked all these houses. We still have yet to find a crowbar. We still yet to find a whetstone. Now there's stuff in the cars. Dude, we've checked so many vehicles. And we've not... Oh... You're not gonna bet you can't come in. Get the hell out of it. I need a gun. Wish it would mark on our map, like, what houses we've been in and not been in. I know we've checked all the houses off. Nothing on me. Well, we got our bedroll. Wood's not that hard to find. Yeah, we've yet to find any whetstones or anything. Maybe I was supposed to do the quest or something first. Crazy, and I heard a wolf. Yeah, the next area is so much more better. Or, I mean, maybe chapter two. Chapter one's not that long, chapter two is long. Maybe this is where we go to find the stuff of that gun, because I know there's a spot for it in there.
What happened here?
Ladies and gentlemen, we got pails here. I don't remember what the crow feathers are for, though. Alright, we got a letter. Falling felons are slated in immediate transportation. Black Rock Federal Transfer scheduled arrival Thursday. White S, Ivan, blah blah blah. Even a freaking fall. Oh shit, I don't even have any flares. We need to start carrying the gun with the flare, or start carrying the flares. I mean, maybe there's one in, I don't know, there should be one. Wouldn't it just say it's empty? I hope. pry bar, man. We still yet to find a pry bar. Oh, move, you sons of bitches. Why can't it make it look like we have our blue jacket on? Why is it only like our regular outfit? It's the only thing that like drove me nuts. It's the little things that drive me crazy. You did try to open these trunks, right? Why wouldn't the trunk be open? Test. Have none. So it's pointless to have our gun out if we don't even have flares. I gotta get that other meat. I forgot about that. I don't know if the meat will burn or not, though. God damn it. Every single time. So from now on, I'm just gonna do this from now on. Shit. Cause I keep forgetting about the food. I burn it. We weren't even out that long though. Doesn't really make a lot of sense, but whatever. Wait, what? Let's go get our pan, cook some water. We need to start grabbing water. What is this? Oh shit. I forgot she made food every once in a while. Oh, does it? Oh, it makes it all the way for us. Okay, cool. I need to start grabbing water out of toilets. I think it's 8 hours. I guess it varies. It's still dark. We'll get ready for tomorrow, so we'll make some more water. Alright, so we're pretty much full with that. This rabbit does not do shit. I need to start getting some more deer meat. I need to not screw myself up with it, honestly. Alright, anyways, that's where I'll save it. Anyways, that's where I end it for today. Tomorrow we should be back and we'll go from there. So thanks again for watching. Hope y'all are enjoying our another attempt, Long Dark. So thanks again for watching and see you next time. Peace.